Ladies and gentlemen, Bill Burr.
I love my dad and everything, but I, you know, there's things I want to improve on. So the great thing that I have done is my kids are not afraid of me. Every time I have fucked up, I've gotten down to my kids' level and let them know that I was wrong and I apologize. So now, my daughter's a little bit older. She's like 4 and a half now. So now whenever I start flipping out, she actually has been helping me to stop. Because second I hear that cute voice, I just think, Dad, I'm sorry. I just immediately, it's hilarious. Like I'll be in the kitchen and all of a sudden, I'm always in the kitchen doing something, right? And one day I just come in like, what the fuck kind of toaster is this? What was wrong with the other toaster? I need to download the app to make fucking cocksucking, fucking, and all of a sudden she'll just be like, Dad, don't scream like that. And the second I hear that voice, I'm like, you're right, buddy, sorry. Sorry, I'm just gonna download the app here. Download the app and the amount of what it takes just to make some fucking